behind the scenes.
Yes, she is damn hot.